That is a meatloaf steak. I make it ahead of time, and this was actually two layers. There was a second layer, which is what this is right here. And then I cut it in fours and put it on some bread and make a meatloaf sandwich. Now this, I'm going to drain this grease off, and I'm going to put cauliflower on one end, sweet corn in the middle, and lima beans on the end. And then we're going to cover it with the leftover mashed potatoes and make some shepherd's pie. And dinner will be done.